So last week I asked you guys to roast me, and you guys came through. Thank you. So today I'm going to show you some snippets of a few of the roasts. Sit back and enjoy. I want you guys for the next 24 hours to roast me.
Roast you. You know, normally I would, but I've turned over a new leaf. I'm going to be the bigger man and walk away.
Ask for this because I would never talk behind your back or push you around unless you ask me because, you know, you're in a wheelchair. Surprised to ask for people to roast you because it seems like you've been on a rolling grill for years. Oh, shit. Fuck, I'm going to hell. I bet he's really good at musical chairs. Is that like an instant win? I'm not stepping one foot in heaven with these jokes, but unfortunately, neither are you. Fucking can't stand these jokes.
Well, neither can he, oh, man.
Now, love you, huh? At least I can get out of my wheelchair and walk in my walker. Not only that, get on the floor, move around, and do everything on my own and live by myself. That's how to roast you.
I love vegetables with a fine Chianti. The best part is when you get to the wheelchair, gives it the extra crunch. Clarice, are you there?
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty.
What else to roast you? Nah, man, don't be too easy. You can't even stand up for yourself. I'm gonna be the bigger man in this situation and walk away.
God's already doing that. I think I'll stay out of it.
Alrighty, you want me to roast you? Okay. Alrighty. Hey, what temperature is roasting? I got bake, broil, convenient bake, meals, and pizza, but no roast button. So step on in and get roasted.
At what temperature do you roast a sloth?
Now, I typically don't roast my vegetables. I steam them.
Side, but you asked for it. You look like the kind of person nobody would ask for help moving. You couldn't give up your seat for someone else, no matter how bad they needed. Doesn't matter what lawnmower you use, it's gonna be a rider. You know, now that I say it out loud, those kind of seem like positives. I think I did this.
No! 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 Ain't doing it! No siree, Bob! I'm sorry, my man. We as good, decent human beings over here, we would not roast somebody in your position. Psych! Man, you can get it just like any regular body-ass person can get it. Nobody concerned with the fact don't nothing from your Adam's apple on down work on your body. You don't get these jokes just like everybody else, especially as Stephen Hawking. This motherfucker like Stephen Hawking if he failed third grade math. And you better not try to roast us back, neither. Hell, we'll kidnap your ass, put some blades on the bottom of your wheelchair, turn you into a zero-turn lawnmower. This motherfucker got the same leg day routine as Johnny Five from Short Circuit. Hell, you can't even play this little piggy went to market with his ass. You down there talking about some, this little piggy went to market and this little piggy, he talking about some, which toe you want? Motherfucker, I just got started. You don't feel me touching you? He like, motherfucker, I don't feel shit past my eyelids. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. The bottom half of your body is about as useful as bringing a book of food stamps to a whole house. Hell, at this point, the bottom half of your body is just there for decoration. It's just there. It don't really serve no purpose like that. Am I going too far? No, I feel like I'm going too far. Nah, I know we supposed to be having fun, but I feel like I might be taking it too far. I'm gonna finish these jokes, but I might need to dial it back a little bit. Man, what the fuck happened to you? Was you in 16 car pileups? Did you get ran over by a monster driving a monster truck? Did you fall off a 30-story building onto a 20-story building and fall off the 20-story building? Well, look on the bright side. At least you ain't having no skin accident no time soon. Your next three car wrecks ain't even gonna be a big deal. Cause you basically a bag of mashed potatoes from the earlobes down. That was the one. That was what? Too far. I need to end this video. I'm going too far. I hop along. I'm done with you. I ain't got no more jokes for you. I'm through. I'm going to go ahead about my business. And if you got an issue with anything I said in this damn video, and you decide you want to stand up for yourself, don't. Hell no. Don't try to stand on business. You already missed that opportunity. But if you want to do something, feel free to challenge me to a foot race. All right, I'm finna roll on, just like you. Y'all be good.